All right, we good? No idea. A little farther back than normal. Let me check. Please don't fucking crash. It crashed earlier, so. Does it like me tabbing out? It doesn't mind. All right. Oh, hopefully the controller doesn't disconnect on me again. But let's try some Dark Souls. Yeah, I'm blind as shit, so that looks good. Fuck it. Different than they used to be. Oh, Keith's not here to stop me. What's your face? Great swamp. Where's Keith? He was supposed to help us. Sounds like it's a little loud. Probably doesn't help him sitting all the way back here. But. Oh. doing it. This doesn't seem right. It's been a while since I've made, since I've played this game. But I'm not sure if the master key or the witch's ring is the thing I want to take. But confirm. Restart if we fucking have to.
Shh. In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of gray crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came. And found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the Scaleless betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. Man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
I don't know what the fuck we're doing. Don't know where we fit in any of this.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north.
By who? These are questions.
Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
I have many questions. Why? This is the first one.
This your fate.
We picked Knight. We took the witch's ring because I couldn't remember what was the important one. You weren't here to tell me otherwise. So. Fucking months, Jesus. Yeah, but you weren't here, so. Look, I'm in for a bad game no matter what. Because I suck at death perception. Musical tone cues. Like, I'm here for a bad game anyway. That's how we lock on. There we go. That was the button. You remember that? Restart real quick. Maybe. Yeah, sure. Sure. I ain't here to play your magic shit, though. Alright. We'll do a new game. No, they don't. We don't need to do a fast roll. Nope. We crashed. I don't know why it keeps crashing on me. Try that again. We definitely went night for the YouTube playthrough, didn't we? Oh shit, because the game crashed. New game. Character name. Ax Lazuz. Sex male. No, we went with a medium. We didn't go the heavy, yeah. Alright, so do we do warrior then? Put that there. What do we do? They start at different levels. That's weird. I'm going to be bad at dodging, no matter what. That's a fact of life. I'm going to be bad at the dodges. So. We should be tanky. Right? Faster attacks. If I'm bad at dodging, I'm gonna be bad at blocking. It's a fast attack. It's wandering. Hunter. I mean, I like the pyromancer option. Witch ring? Is that the right one? Like, I'm probably not gonna beat this anyway. So. Master key. Alright. away we go. Skipping tons of black down sounds good. We're not watching this again. Age of Ancients. I mean, I like watching this. The world was unformed, but... shrouded by fog. Can I skip this? I can. We roll. Okay, that bounces us back. So circle rolls. But I didn't want a cannon. Thumb up. You know that means, this means every stream we do this, if you're not here, I'm going to fuck something up, right? Lighting a bonfire is different than resting at the bonfire. Run to the left. It's the big boy in here. Is that a run button? How do I run? We're not killing it right now. We'll kill it later. Die. Why do you have so much health? Jesus. Why does he have so much health? You fuck off. Did someone just throw fire at me? Where the fuck did the fire come from? I always hated that about these games. accidentally hit the fucking wall. Fuck you. Pain in the ass. What I was doing was light attacks. Who the fuck were you? Big mess death. What the fuck was that supposed to be? Yeah, that's what I was doing, Keith. I was doing the light attack. I've played this game before. I'll go up on the stair. Hey, buddy. What you doing?
Oh, you. You're no Hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you.
Because that makes sense.
You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out,
will you? God damn it, we keep disconnecting our cord. Yes? Oh, fuck you. Can't right now.
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps
don't
you
make
can
me do keyboard on this.
There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening.
Cool, we're doing a mouse and keyboard.
The undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this.
Well, now you want to fucking work.
An Estus flask.
No?
An undead favorite.
Now it's gonna fucking crash. Yep, there we fucking go. Shitty goddamn controller. For some reason, the cable just doesn't like to stay connected. Let's try that again. Crashes on me again, we're just bailing. Fallout. Yeah. Continue. Where the fuck did you put me? Cool.
Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you up, and thank you.
Bye, buddy.
Why?
Well, we just have Streamlabs running in the background. That's it. unlock this door. Who died down here? Fuck you. Excuse me, I was playing around with things. Don't fall in on me. This guy fucked me up a few times when I was learning. Like that. Right. Fuck you. You run from me. Fuck you. Come back here. Fuck you. Do this. Oh, that used one. Okay. Right. He's still dead. Doesn't feel like not having a shield is worse. Shield's an important part of a balanced breakfast. Oh, that's useful. Come here. Come here. You fuck. How do I jump attacks? What was it? This one? One of these ones gave me that message. Yeah. That wasn't a jump. There you go. I was never good at kicking. Very stamina to begin. Kick. That's not a kick. 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 Nope. Kick. Nope. Kick. Nope. Kick. The kick hole or the jump? Is that how I should take care of this dude? Fuck you, bud. Fuck you. Okay, who you stab, jump attack, breaks usually. Okay. What? I have a key. Point of a fucking key if it's locked. Okay. Should I go rest at the bonfire? Before going and dealing with big boy. You sure? Alright. Ugly. We do that when we're falling, right? Nope, we fucked up. Fire at him. Ah, fuck you. Get up. Ah, fuck you. Not in range of that. Fuck you. I was not in range. Not in range of that. Alright. Ah, shit, we don't have a fucking... Bro, we don't have the shield up. Still not sure how to heal. What button heals? I don't remember that message. Oh, square ghost, okay. That's when we crashed, is when we got that message. I didn't remember that message. Rolling under arrows is good knowledge to have. I couldn't remember how long the animation is to heal. So. Oh shit, we missed. That's why I was in a jump attack. There's a jump attack. Did you just heal? Fuck you! I don't get to heal. What am I testing? Square? Fuck you, buddy. Ah, fuck. Goddamn launch. Third hit. Third hit. Don't trust third hits. But alright. Yay. I'm just still walking around here. If we killed everything, what is still walking? Big Pilgrim's Key. It's for John Wayne, Pilgrim. Oh, yeah, that's right. When you come back here, you fall through the goddamn floor. Fuck you. There's treasure off to the side somewhere. Talking.
In the ancient legends, it is stated
that
one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Red Burb friend. This looks very nice compared to the pre-remaster. Shutting off the controller. We need it. Don't understand what the problem is. I've tried a different controller, or a different cord. It didn't work. I think it's that specific controller. Do we have enough to actually level? We do. What do we level up? Strength, right? Don't level. Alright. Do we kindle? We want to kindle it, right? Because that takes humanity. I don't remember how this works. Oh man. keyboard controls are fucking weird. Alright, real quick. I'm gonna try something. See if a different controller works. Oh, didn't it? I think we have to relaunch for it to. Oh, shit. Oh, no, it just crashed. Okay. Why? Do you not like me plugging controllers in? Is that your problem? I don't think it likes me unplugging and plugging in new controllers. Let me play my game. Mouth isn't moving.
Let me guess. Fate of the undead, right? Well, you're not.
That's weird.
But there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually,
hey, Savannah's hosting
two
bells
of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far. Below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you.
Thanks,
so,
bud.
Off you go. It is why you came, isn't it?
Dude, I was just leaving
the
asylum. I don't know why I'm here. No one tells me anything. Just here. Don't you want to raise the sun? No. This is where the big ol' snake doggo lives, right? I remember right. That box is empty. There's a lady. This is the bathhouse of Nito, actually, in case you're wondering. It's where he likes to relax. Those are facts. Who died here? Bloodstains show you how people die, right? Chunky boy.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted.
Where
I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us?
What
if not, I'd prefer to keep a distance.
Why does your mouth not move? Well, that's real dark. Oh, there's stuff. Hello, stuff. Neat. That's the elevator. That's what that is. Remembering things. Woo. Okay, but that's the way we gotta go. I mean, someone just rang the bell? It's actually why I bought the remaster, is I remember that they killed the servers on the other one. So eventually, if I ever wanted to play, I'd have to buy the thing. I want a shield! Come here. Come here, you wee fuck. Alright, you first. Should we go deal with him first? Oh, fuck you. Sneaky boy. Ah, oh, fuck you. Yeah, eat shit. Now, you and me. Locking on. We're doing the things. Wow, how do we get to that things? Someone fell off, didn't they? How do I get to that? Do I roll? No need yurt. Ah. Merchant over there later, but nothing there now. All right. Oh boy. Fuck you. All right. Ah! Fuck you! Dude definitely died to that dude in the house. No? No. Also didn't work. This is a waste of time, isn't it? It feels like it. Jesus. Just remind me that it exists. Okay. We know you exist. Oh, fuck you. And the horse you rode in on. There's items in there. Alright then. So how do we cross? Oh, but that's the wrong way to get. Well, you're no fucking help. The merchant dude's over there. Ow! You little crossbow fuck. Jesus, you have a lunge back like a motherfucker. Oh, what? I remember grinding here and hating this little bastard. Light the bonfire. What's here? What? We have a real shield. Yay. 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 Now we feel safe. Secure. Come here. Only one of you. We can only deal with one at a time. I'm new. patience. Anyway, hi. Hi, buddy. Yeah! We did a jump attack. Yeah. Alright. Hi, killed your friend. My name's Alex. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck. He was not friend. He did not like our jump attack. He thought it was silly. Ah! Shit! He rapid spears. Learning. Roll through all the boxes. Anyway. Merchant buddy out here? Yes.
Well, buddy. Now, you seem to have your wits about you. Hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
That's a weird item. Keith, what's a dried finger for?
What a waste of time. Go and fall off a cliff.
Do I need to buy anything from him right now? I don't think I do. Oh. Ah, shit! What's the plus side of a dex build? Because I've only done the strength and pyro. We did Zweihander, remember?
Oh, you. I hope you brought.
Rapier of Duxfield. I'm not really sure if I want to do Dex. What about a scimitar? And you get to learn how to parry. That is important, actually.
Thank you kindly.
You're so fucking weird. Yeah. Aw. So we don't have the have good decks. We will consider. Where did this ladder go, actually? Where does this ladder go? Body. Jump. You don't jump in this game. Do I roll? Ah. Yeah, I did it. Do. There's also treasure down there. Aw, oh, shit. I suppose. What does that mean? What's fatty supposed to mean? Very confused. So how do I get that? Oh, that's what it means. It means it can't fit. Okay. Weird. This game is very strange. Sometimes. All the times. All the times. I don't need a game fat shaming me too, alright? My family for that. Oh, I remember this hell corridor. Okay. Go get the buckler. Well, it's too late now. Might as well level up anyway. Alright. Need for no. Tell me what I need, though. Wait, how much dex do I need? Oh, there we go. Another one. Jesus. Twelve, right? Is that what it's saying? I need 12 dex. What it's saying. I need to 12 decks. Okay. So, we might as well just level up. Pop that 12. No. 12. Now, we can use a rapier. Quick little pokes. Boop. Okay. Ah, fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Crossbow, fuck. We don't hit half as hard. This is good to know. Heavy attacks pretty quick. So that's good. Darn. You wee bastard. Come here. Come here. Ah! No, we do not break shields with our jump attack anymore. No. Oh, but we do a quick, like, quick follow up that though. Weird. Right, come here. Oh. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck you. How do we counter shields now? Now their kick does jack shit. Now we kick? How do I parry? Tail again before I die. I don't understand what we did there. At all. I did something. But I don't know what. Oh, we can attack with our shield up. Hello.
Oh, there you are. Still keeping your marbles, then go ahead. Never hurts to
Buckler, that's what I want. 800 souls, Jesus.
Oh, thank you. Very much. Come back soon.
What do you do with the souls? What does he do with them? 14 dex for that one. Okay. Don't be a smartass. We don't have the souls now. Should we burn some souls so we can get? Too late. Oh, it's a tiny shield. The fuck's the point of that? Boop. There's a little baby shield. Come here. Say practice parrying, like I understand what you're saying. L2 when they swing at me. Come here. Oh. Nope, no. Holy fuck, no. Jesus. Oh, fuck you. For one. Cool. Can you two fuck off? That was cool, actually. I mean, this is the practice area, so. Come here. That's practice parrying. Come here. Can I parry these guys? Or will I get the fucked up? Two hand, my rapier. All right. Come on. I don't think I can parry these guys. I can't. Cool. Ah, it's fucking cool. Oh, I like that. Come here. We're learning how to parry. Holy fuck, though. Excuse me. Oh, I love that. I love that so fucking much. That's so fucking cool. Come here. I'll show you this new trick I learned. Oops. Nope. Fuck you. You cheated. Yeah. Hey, we got a battle axe. As much as I kind of want to use a battle axe. Sin's Fortress is as far as I've ever gotten. Although we did things out of order, too. Wrong about if you fuck it up. Shit. Forgot about that guy. Forgot about that fucker. It's fine. It's only 1,000 souls. We'll get it back in a moment. Come here. Come here. I really like doing that. I can't parry you, though. I can just rapid fire that. Come here. You gonna see my new trick? Fuck you guys! Burying a group does not work. That did not work. Now my soul's farther away. Come here. Will we learn this now? Yeah, I don't fucking care. There you go. That's what I was worried about. Nope. Oh. That is really easy to fuck up, though. That's very easy to fuck up. That's right, we have the fucking Pyromancer's Flame. So should I just go equip the Pyromancer's Flame to go run in there? Maybe? Can you guys fuck off? Fucking hell! I'm trying to run in and move real quick, and that didn't fucking work. So we're losing our soft humanity picked up, but aren't losing our souls just yet. Hey, come here. Come here. Oh. break things. This is kind of rude. Alright. We need to remember how short range the pyro flame can be. Fuck! Lock on, dumbass. Fuck. Whatever, we tied in here. Fuck it. What? What? Where did our souls go? Oh. That's weird. Alright. What do we got? Can we get to 14? Can we do 15? Can. There we go. So that's what our weapon damage is based on? Right? Honestly, I was probably wrapping up shortly. Because I am running on fumes. I have not been sleeping well. But... I'm gonna go for like 10 more minutes. Shit. I can't parry. Shield back. At the weapon, it's assigned grades. Okay, so... Look at the weapon and its assigned grades in one or multiple categories. What does that mean? What grade? What? This is like D and C? That? Okay. So, that's telling me that a better dex means better damage, right? A deal is S or A. Okay. So... So this is C. So the battle axe is like, hey, strength. So for better dex. Okay. And this is being fucking broken. It's just shit. Why is the broken one better than the not broken one? That's weird. So this isn't super great for a dex weapon. Okay. Anyway. This is super quick hit, so that's nice. We ignore strength buffing because the dex is better anyway. Oh, fuck. Come on. Oh, holy fuck, though. Damn it. as a skeleton. This is very nice. Like, even after I get hit, I just quickly fucking stab him back. That's kind of neat. In my parry. Yeah, I think I'll probably end here in a couple minutes. Did a huge amount of damage, but it's almost cheating good. So that quick stab. Like, I'll take not a good jump attack for a fucking parry. That's just fucking incredible. Yeah. Oh, nope. Oh. Just time it right. There's definitely gonna be a visual cue. Driving a what? It's not even a word. Come on. Come on. Yeah! Fuck you. Oh, that didn't even kill him! What was that? There we go. Damn, bro. Hey, buddy. Weapon. This, it's neat. Having only done Claymore and Zweihander and the Gravelord Sword, dex builds are weird. I'm not sure how Monday night streams are gonna actually work in the future. Just because of how schedules are going. But if anything, they'll be shorter streams. Now I have to get out of my mouth back, please. Uh-oh. There we go. So, alright. We'll wrap up there. Now that we suddenly have viewers, because that was nice timing. And we'll be back maybe tomorrow for like a noon. If not, we're back on Thursday night. Yep. Back Thursday at 8. Later.